In question number 15, a given metal crystallizes out with cubic structure having edge length of 361 picometer. If there are 4 metals atom in one unit cell, what is the radius of one atom? In this question, information is provided there are 4 atom in one unit cell. It means it is FCC structure. Face centered cubic cell hai. For cubic FCC, relation between R and A is R equals to A upon 2 root 2. As per question information, edge length is given 361 picometer. This is given in the question, edge length. After substituting this value, main point is FCC. There are 4 metal atom in one unit cell. It means unit cell should be FCC. We apply R equals to A upon 2 root 2. After solving, radius of one atom is 127 picometer. Hence, correct option is 1.
Question number 17. Which one of the following electrolytes has the same value of Wondt of factor as that of Al2SO4 ka whole thrice if all are 100% ionized? When Al2SO4 ka whole thrice, if it is 100% ionized, then it will dissociate into 2 Al plus 3 and 3 SO4 2 minus. Then what is the value of I? I is equal to 1 plus n minus 1 into alpha. If 100% ionization, then in this case alpha is equal to 1. So I is equal to n. Hence for Al2SO4 ka whole thrice, what is the value of I, which is 5. Now come to the option. Option number 1, K3FeCn ka whole 6, it will dissociate in 3K plus FeCn whole 6, 3 minus. What is the value of I? Is equal to N, because it is 100% ionized. So answer is 4. Now come to the option number 2, Al NO3 ka whole thrice, it will dissociate Al plus 3, 3NO3 minus. Hence answer is equal to I barabar N. What is N? 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. Now come to the option number 3, K4FeCn6. Now it will dissociate in 4K plus FeCn6 4 minus. Hence again I is equal to N, 4 plus 1, answer is 5. Okay. Al2SO4 ke liye I is equal to 5. Now the for option 3rd, I is equal to 5. That means the answer 3 was correct in question number 17.